What's cracking, guys? How's it going, guys? All right, so this is a first for me. So today is going to be something very special. You'll probably see it in the thumbnail or in the title of this video. Jaden and I, we're going to go get something done. All right. Okay, my hair is so long at the moment. All right. Yeah. So Jaden and I are gonna have a bit of fun with it. We are gonna get our dreads done. So by the time this video uploads, everything will be finished and you'll see the final result. Where's this oak? So how are you feeling, Jen?
Yeah, I'm nervous, bro. No, I'm actually nervous for you, bro. Your hair's gonna be
So, guys, if you don't know, so this is Jaden. Most of you know him for his YouTube channel, FluffyDragon02.
Link in the description.
Please go and support him. So, I'm a bit nervous for this group, to be honest, because I don't know what my mom's gonna say. She's probably gonna see this video. My mom, my dad, the rest of my family.
Tell me, guys, we love you. He just wanted to, he's like, what? No. By the time we put the video up, she would have already seen it.
Yeah, mom, so don't think of this as something that's bad. Trust.
Yeah. And if he doesn't want to, like, because white people's hair is slick, so you can just take it out and then.
White people's hair.
It's different, yeah.
Yo, guys, I'm really nervous. I don't know how this is going to turn out. Jaden says that it's sore for some odd reason.
Pull your hair, bro. They pull it. But it's worth it though, because it looks so nasty.
Sure. My hair's long as well, bro. Check it out.
Emo boy, e boy.
Oh no.
E boy. Only if it's black, actually.
Okay, so guys, we're just waiting for the guy to come. He's a bit late, and I think that'll be a bit early.
Yeah, probably.
But he should be a.
Yeah, they must open at 9. We're here at 8:30. We are
not
early.
Open yet, no.
Okay.
Alright, so I'm not gonna lie, I'm a little bit nervous. I don't know. Oh, I hope it comes out the way I want it, dude. I really hope, dude. Jeez.
Bro. Excited, dude.
Just a bit.
Just
a bit.
But in it. Should I close the window?
No, I'm just nervous.
Why?
So it's a fidget spinner.
It's a fidget spinner. It's
no, for nervous people. Fuck, bro.
Oh, I can't wait, dude.
Can't wait to see what it's gonna look like. I really can't.
Yeah, you should go first. Do you want to go first or should I go first?
You go first. I think you go first and then I'll go afterwards.
Okay.
Because it's gonna, I don't know, mine's gonna take longer, so maybe get the quickest one out of the way.
Okay.
Or he might think of it the other way around and get the.
Well done first.
The longest one done first.
Actually, don't want to rush him. I don't want to be like, hey, no, can we be quick? Just must take his time and must all, like, look on point, dude.
I need to get, like, a bloody selfie stick or something just to hold this thing.
Selfie stick?
Man, shaking, bro. Yeah. Man, shaking. Is this him?
There's a guy in the car.
Right? Is this him? Shit.
Guys, we're nervous. Bro. Yo.
If you're just gonna see me with my hand in the air holding a. Wait, is that him? No, man, that can't be him.
Could be, you never know. Nah, doubt it, bro.
Doubt it. It's funny how you can only go to, like, a person who has dreads that can do your dreads if I have to know.
No, but the other guy that did my dreads, remember, he didn't have dreads, though.
Which guy?
The other guy that did my hair?
Oh, yeah?
He didn't have dreads, remember? Damien, okay. There's that lady. Oh, there, guys. Promoting the brand.
Promoting the brand.
Duda Dreads.
Duda Dreads.
The guy just arrived, guys.
All right, guys. The guy just arrived. So we're going to try and get our A game on. Jaden's probably going to go first. We'll see now. But we'll get back to you just now. Let's see how it all turns out.
Ask them for how much.
What's that?
It's more than I want to say.
Yeah.
eventually.
Got that sass, boy. Got that sass. Do me an eye roll. Give me an eye roll. Oh. So right now, on our way home, Jane's gonna take me home, and now I'm gonna see my mom's reaction because I didn't tell her. Not only that, but well, mom, you'll see it later if you're watching this, but I got a new piercing as well. So two things, double trouble. All right, okay, so we'll catch you guys back at my house. Roll the camera and we'll see what happens.
Alright,
so, you guys will be back. We're at his house. Shit, so, alright, so Jaden and I were thinking what we're going to do is, I just dropped my brother off now at home, and my mom's like right there by the door. So I'm like thinking, I can't just walk in there with the air like that, so that's why I got the beanie on. So what I'm going to do is...
You're going to have to beep that out.
Which one?
Your beep.
My beep?
When you said... Oh, there's another beep there.
Oh, okay. So, basically, what Jane and I are going to do is we're going to direct my mom's attention to my arm, alright? Because I'm going to have clean wrap around my arm. So, she's going to think I've got a tattoo. So, I'm going to say, Mom, hey, look, I've got a surprise. And she's not going to notice this or anything strange because I never wear beanies, first of all. So, that's a giveaway already.
But so we're gonna, I'm gonna comment on Jaden's hair. Hey, Mom, what do you think of Jaden's hair? And then Jaden said, what I should do is while I'm taking my jacket off, I say, Mom, I also got a surprise. Yeah. So otherwise that you can see this.
Yeah. Otherwise she's going to think that, he got his hair done as well.
So I don't want her to think that. Right. Okay. So what we should do is wrap. So what we do is we wrap that around like this. Okay. And then we put the clean wrap
on top of it.
Around
yeah.
it.
Yeah. Yeah. That's what it is. Yeah.
Okay. Cool.
Dude, this is so scary, bro.
I love the first question is which tattoo artist uses 2-ply that you get for the bathroom? Brilliant. Fantastic. Okay, let's just try that again. Oh, you know what we can do? Why don't we... Oh, okay, yeah. Right.
Just to turn it more that way so it goes through my arm.
Okay.
You can hold that there for me.
It's just like tape.
Literally, bro. Duct tape.
Okay. Yeah. There you go.
What the f***? Jaden, I can't do this. There's another beat there.
More than enough. Okay, cool.
Okay, hold on.
Yeah. I'll hold that. You do that. Oh, guys, I'm nervous. I'm so nervous. this looks so real, actually. I feel like this. She's gonna fall for this. Oh, I wonder what she's gonna say when she sees my hair.
Dude. I'm actually scared for you now, dude.
This was a tattoo artist, by the way.
Yo, whoever did this tattoo, guys, don't go to them. If we can mess this up properly.
I think that's fine.
Okay.
Very cool.
Let's look for the sliding stuff.
The sliding stuff?
Just the line. Yeah, hold on. Where is it? There it is. Okay, keep your hand up. If it goes down, it's gonna... I'm sorry if your tattoo is sore, like I'm pressing on it. Sorry about that.
Oh no, look at you.
And then let's just bring this one down so that you can bend your arm. Did you dad him?
No, not okay. Yet. At least I didn't see him there. No, I don't think he's going to be stuck in traffic.
Actually, yeah.
Okay.
So can you bend it?
Yeah.
Okay, cool.
Let's see if this works out.
Jack on. You guys will catch you as we go inside now.
Hey, just tell me, what do you think of my hair? Yeah. Is it?
Yeah.
Really? Yeah.
I thought you did it yesterday.
We're supposed to, but the guy wasn't there. So he said, okay, come tomorrow early and then we can do it.
Like it.
I do. It's just, it's there's spaces. But like when it grows out, it's going to get better.
Oh, is it?
But then we also got some ashes.
What did you do? Did you get another
too? It was at this moment he knew. He fucked up.
So
what the Damien?
She saw the arm.
That mom. I want to see this.
What the f*** did you do?
Sorry.
Do you not think you could ask me first?
Yeah, just so you wouldn't think that is his tattoo.
It was in the car. That wrapping thing was in the car.
You saw it.
Why didn't you shave it off? Did you do something to your eyebrows?
No.
Oh, God. It looks like you did something to your eyebrows. Oh, my God, Damien.
There's something else as well.
That looks f***ing hideous. What did you do? Did you have another piercing done? Are you mad? What's wrong with you? I will kill you if you get another tattoo. Is that all?
That's literally all. No more, just that.
I'm gonna kill you too, David.
You gotta admit, though, it is nice. It's nice. Proper Viking. Proper Viking.
Like what?
Like a Viking.
Where's the beard?
Why did you get it to shave it?
Actually,
your hair looks so much better when it's shorter, man.
The only thing is, from here, I can't change it. So if ever, if ever I have to like change, right, it'd be shaved off. So don't have to worry about any other surprise.
Should be happy about the whole shaving part.
I hope to God you gave, you know, you gave me such a fright when you took your arm out with my tattoo. Your oaks are absolute rubbishes.
We love you.
Give me a bloody heart attack.
We love you.
I love you.
Guys are terrible.
Don't,
I'm going to phone your mother and I'm
going to
tell her.
Oh no.
Guys are horrible.